7 Tips to Seduce a Woman. How to seduce a woman is one of the arts most coveted by men. It is a piece of practical knowledge, something that is learned in life, through the process of trial and error or by the testimony of others through advice. And this is precisely our goal in this entry, to give you the best practical advice. The idea is that by putting them into practice you become a true seducer. 1. Everything takes time. The first thing you have to keep in mind is that Rome was not built in a day. Seducing a girl is not a matter of a day or two. In this way, you should be patient. Expecting immediate results can take you on two tortuous paths. In effect, it may be that you rush and take everything to the limit, or that, simply, you give everything for lost and leave prematurely. 2. Not all women are equal. There are women with university studies and others without training. There are women who are fond of shopping and others who love movies. Some women are vegetarians and others love hamburgers. Some are independent and others feel better protected by a man. You must know what type of girl she is. It will not be difficult for you to know. Speaking a little with her and listening to her will be easy for you. These are the two points you have to consider before knowing how to seduce a woman. 3. The physical aspect is an important part of seduction. It does not mean you have to be like the Brad Pitt model, it's not necessary. If you notice, there are many men who succeed in seducing the girls without being Adonis. However, you have to take your image into account. 4. Shave regularly. Most women prefer shaved faces than bearded ones. At least, every 2 weeks, since there are women who like a few days beards. However, this will depend on the type of girl you want to seduce. Try to smell good, do not go over with the colony, but please do not smell like sweat. Going clean and using deodorant is enough. 5. Take care of your clothes. You do not have to change it. It will be enough if it does not look stupid. Talk to her about the topics she likes to talk about. Be interested and respond at the right time, with something ingenious or reformulating with other words what she has said. You just have to put a face of interest and, from time to time, say in your own words something she said, as if you wanted to clarify if that's what she wanted to say. In this way, she will think that you listen to her and understand her. 6. Use your intelligence. Use your intelligence, as this is one of the tips to connect with girls that can bring many good benefits, because that will create more interest in you, no matter the area or subject you speak, but your knowledge can help you, although you should be careful not to fall into arrogance. Women perceive intentions more quickly than men, so she will know that you are being arrogant and she will leave. Similarly, the intelligence applied to smart girls is a factor of failure. Remember that the same poles repel each other, so the smart girl will know immediately if you are a fraud or not. 7. That she does not know what your intentions are. An expert in seduction has to make the girl to feel the desire to have sex with the seducer. It is about getting her to have certain desires towards you, to provoke them, indirectly. To learn more men dating tips, download my book free by clicking the book image on the right or the link in the description below, and please subscribe to this channel and share this video.